mysteries above protect you from the dark. Our great river will watch you as you dream until
Leon. Leon, what the hell is going on here? Have you fought these things before? Look, fill me in. I need to know what you've been through. Everything.
Isn't she beautiful? I was about to stuff her.
Chief Irons?
You know him?
Prowling around at a time like this. You're after G2, aren't you?
G?
Don't play dumb with me!
Oh. Aren't you Dr. Perkins?
I need... That's not supposed to happen!
Sherry!
Hold on! We need to stop this thing first!
Yeah! What does it stand for?
I have no idea. But we should find Sherry first.
You're right. I'm pretty sure she's still around here somewhere.
Let's go then.
Everything's all right. It's us.
What's going on?
An earthquake!
That's no earthquake! What was that?
I don't believe this. Sherry, run! How the hell are we gonna kill this thing?
Burning!
be okay. I think she knows now that we're on her side.
He must really like us. So what exactly is our plan?
I'm open to suggestions.
We have to figure out a way to kill him. He's here! It's so hot in here.
Quick! Down there!
The blast furnace! If we could just push him over.
Alright, come on now, Trinity!
Let's finish this once and for all.
Lure him to the edge!
Okay.
Another one of Umbrella's failed experiments.
Ada.
This place is gonna blow. There isn't much time left. Leon, you have to get out of here.
No, not without you.
It's strange. I barely know you. But I knew you'd say that.
Ada.
Favor returned.
Able to get back to Sherry.
What the?
Did he transform? I thought we killed him!
Here he comes! I don't believe it!
Careful!
Did we do it?
I don't know, but I don't want to wait around to find out. Once we take care of Sherry, we're out of here.
Yeah. Let's go.
Train! This'll probably get us out of here. Come on, hurry!
Wait! You're...
I thought you found the blast furnace!
God damn it! You're supposed to be dead!
He's got to stop it! Sherry, get on! Hurry! Hurry! Be careful!
Stairs!
voice we heard.
Leon, hurry!
Yeah.
It's over.
Not yet. I still have to find my brother.
Yeah. What the? What was that?
Claire? Everything's all right. I'll go have a look. Be okay now, aren't we?
Sherry, I have something to tell you about your mother. The vaccine that saved you, it was from your mother. She loved you very much. Always has. Right up till the end.
No, that's a lie. Mommy never...
After that, Claire set out alone to find her brother. And Sherry and I were rescued by U.S. government agents.
We have the authority to do as we please with you. You and that girl.
Just leave her out of this. She's an innocent.
An innocent who carries the G antibody. Don't worry. We're taking very good care of her. Bottom line is, you have the experience we're looking for. So if you want this to end peacefully, you really have only one choice. Work for us.
And just like that, I found myself in the service of the U.S. government.
Look out!
I am Alfred Ashford, son of Alexander Ashford.
That's him.
Why have you come to disturb us? Was it you? Was it you who spread that wretched virus across my island?
That's got nothing to do with us! Look, we all need to get out of here right now, okay?
Fool. She has only just now returned to me. Why would I want to leave?
Who? You mean Alexia?
She always did enjoy playing games. And she has come up with the most splendid game for us to play.
Games?
If you survive our challenge, I will personally present you with a getaway plane as your prize. Ready? Let the game begin!
Come on! Run! Run!
My little rats!
We're sitting ducks just hiding here like this!
He's not stopping! We need to fire back!
Aren't you having fun?
You're calling a rat!
Steve!
I'm not gonna die here!
You're doing so well, my little rats.
You son of a... Stop!
The wind's so strong!
Let's go up. It's Alfred!
Welcome to the training grounds.
It's just no fun if you hide. Come on out. I promise not to kill you. Just yet.
Cover me!
Right! This guy's begging to get his ass kicked. What the hell did he just throw?
Ooh, I'm so afraid.
I'm not letting you get away.
Steve, calm down. You need to focus.
I
I got it!
Care of his little pet.
and he's next.
What is this room for?
This doesn't look like a study to me. It's just a toy room.
Isn't he too old for toys?
That's far enough. So, we finally meet, Claire Redfield. I am Alexia Ashford, and on behalf of my brother, I will now say goodbye. This is where you two are going to die. You're going to regret this.
What an arrogant bitch! Get your ass out here! Wig. So Alfred was playing two roles all by himself.
He couldn't bear the fact that his sister was dead.
Congratulations! You've activated my doll! That should take care of you.
The airport's this way!
Are you sure?
Trust me!
Look out!
Shit! You're one of his foot soldiers? How do you like that? Get the hell off this damn island. We're finally free!
Autopilot activated.
is now back on track. Though you've taken my plane, it will only prove for more entertainment.
What was that?
Something is stuck to the pontoon!
I'll go back to the cargo room and take a look. What is this?
We're only playing dead? That's cheating!
Thank you.
somewhere else. We can't fight him here. Now!
Yes! It's getting stronger. I'll see the queen very soon.
Great! Shoot it!
Awakening. What does that mean?
I don't know. The guy was insane.
He said, the Queen's awakening.
That doesn't sound good. Let's hurry.
Okay.
We need to find whatever Alfred used to get here. Let's keep looking.
Look! A snowmobile! That's our way out of here.
This way!
What was that?
It's a pest!
swing?
Excuse me?
Cut that wire!
Okay, let's get the joint.
Good job! Let's have some fun! Get out of here once and for all.
Forgive me, Alexia. I thought I could finish them alone. Awaken from your slumber and bring forth the great Veronica.
Our lucky day! The key's in it! Injected me with something. I think it's the Veronica virus. She wants to test me, see if I'll obey her orders. Claire, she wants me to kill you.
Steve!
They won't
kill you!
Okay, come on! Run!
Steve!
gotta make a run for it.
No!
Claire, we're not gonna give up. Right now we've got no choice.
All right.
Good. Let's get upstairs before he catches up. Got a hell of a jump.
Let's go. I'll be back. I promise.
Be careful.
Okay. Be able to get out through there. Look out! Where is he?
I'm not gonna make it. You know that. The virus is in me. There's no turning back.
No. You're coming with us.
Claire.
Stay here. I'm gonna go plant this in the power room.
I'm coming with you. It's time this ended. Alexia has to be stopped. I'm gonna finish this, Steve. And then we'll all be free.
Experiment at the Colosseum was so much fun, don't you think?
Chris!
Though I guess sometimes a worker ant will turn on his queen.
Chris! Are you okay?
Oh, that's right. You two are brother and sister, aren't you? I had a brother once, too. He really wasn't much fun. He couldn't even wake me up on time. But I've released him of all his responsibilities.
You think everyone in this world is here to serve you, don't you?
Serve me? No. I think everyone else is here to serve my experiments.
Oh!
killing me now! Don't die too easily, my dear!
Stage.
Father.
The year is 1983, and I am afraid that my only daughter has become obsessed with the Veronica virus. She has even got to the point of experimenting on her own body. My daughter dreams of unleashing this thing into the world. This last step is the only way I can think of to help her. Whether you are on Umbrella's side or not, please, help her.
Even though it was he who created my brother and I, but he was such a miserable old man.
Otherwise, we're dead. What? They're coming! What the hell is that?
Thank you.
go! Hurry!
In there. I got a bad feeling about this.
These are all human organs.
Missing girls. Manuela!
Her organs must be transplanted regularly.
What are you talking about?
He helps with the pain, keeping the virus at bay. But that's only for the first 15 years.
If you had just let me die, none of this would have ever happened.
No. I couldn't just watch you die. In nature, the predators who prey on others only grow stronger and thrive.
You crazy, selfish old fool!
Considering you brought my daughter back, I will grant your death's meaning.
thing back in the village?
Manuela, don't come out! Stay in there!
Javier's gone. We gotta go after him.
Krauser!
You okay?
It's nothing.
I don't want to live, if it means others have to die.
Ah!
I'm still human. But if I were no longer to feel pain, then that would mean that I... No. I choose to die a human.
Thank you. general. Rotai, my crustron. Everything I devour becomes a part of me. And so...
we'll never let that happen!
Witness my divine power! What is this? What's happening? My body! Veronica! It's consuming me!
Losing too much blood. Maybe it's for the best. For this way, I will never lose my soul.
Manuela. Why did Manuela never lose her conscience? Was it something genetic? Or was she sustained by this land that's so rich with life? The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually until the day it can be destroyed in our bodies, in our souls.
What's in there?
I got a bad feeling about this.
These are all human organs.
Thank you.
infants and girls. Manuela!
Her organs must be transplanted regularly.
What are you talking about?
He helps with the pain, keeping the virus at bay. But that's only for the first 15 years.
If you had just let me die, none of this would have ever happened.
No. I couldn't just watch you die. In nature, the predators who prey on others only grow stronger.
This guy's infatuated with the virus. He's lost it.
Show fool!
Considering you brought my daughter back, I will grant your death's meaning.
Death? Let him try. Then I can show my government how strong I really am.
Didn't we fight this thing back in the village?
So Javier created this too, huh? Responding to the singing. Could it be? It used to be human.
I'm okay. I don't know why, but if I sing this song, it would attack me.
Oh no! Krauser, let's go! Wait, move!
Careful, don't fall.
This thing's really pissing me off.
Javier's gone.
We gotta go after him.
okay?
It's nothing.
I guess this is it for me.
Such a short time.
Was it the virus that did this? Could it really give you this much strength? Why don't you run, Leon? Are you afraid? No, God, please help me. I don't want to die. Leon, help me! Is this all I'm capable of now?
Joints! You'll be in the boat!
Easier said than done!
Come on! It should be a piece of-
another day!
Of a new world await at my fingertips. You told me you wanted to destroy the virus, every last trace of it. You say it's the right thing to do, but do you really believe that, Leon? This girl is proof that it's a gift. She's strong, powerful, and in complete control. Strong enough to control it, Javier. Can change the world. If I could harness its power, I could rule the world. How can you say you want to destroy this after seeing its potential capabilities? What right have you to rid the world of such power? You're driven by fear, Leon. You're a coward. But I am not. This virus, its power, I'll make it my own. And I will be reborn!
Strength.
I should have died with my father.
No. No one should have died down there. Besides, you've got an obligation to live. For the sake of the girls living inside you.
You're cruel, Leon. Couldn't you make her feel proud? She has a whole new life ahead of her. There's nothing left to say. For you and I, Leon, we're merely different sides of the same coin.